example of this in 1 Corinthians chapter 11, starting at the 23rd verse, and it reads, "For I received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke and said, Take, eat, this is my body which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. After the same manner also, he took the cup. When he had supped, saying, This cup is the new testament of my blood. This do ye as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat of this bread and drink of this cup, ye do show the Lord's death till he come. Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for everybody who's here and everybody who will be here. For who is appointed to come. I pray that everybody takes this communion in clean hands and pure hearts. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Wherefore, whosoever shall eat of this bread and drink of this cup unworthily shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord. But let a man examine himself, and so let him eat of that bread and drink of that cup. For he that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damned man should to himself, and that is his own God's body.
For I give my Savior come to earth, to earth. To Leon, Lord, tell me why did he choose the lowly bird? Because he loved me so.
He loves me so.
Yes, he loves me. He loves.